Have you ever wondered, are there home improvement projects that do not add value to your home? Well, there are. Stay tuned. Welcome to Step Into the Valley with Katrina Du at the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're going to be talking about home improvements that do not add value to your home. So if you're thinking about selling your home and you're wondering, what projects could I do or what projects do I want to do on my home and will it add value on my home if I want to sell it in the future? Well, I've got 4 home projects here we're going to talk about that will not, do not give you value of how much you're spending on it. Let's start with the easiest one. Do-it-yourself home projects. Okay, I know. Let's explain, because I know I've talked about some do-it-yourself projects in the past episodes, but let's talk about that in more detail. First, if you have the skill set and expertise to do the do-it-yourself home project you want to do, by all means, do it. But if you don't, like me, and you are thinking about painting a bathroom or maybe painting cabinets or installing new flooring yourself, and you don't have the skill set, then most likely what will happen is you'll see some paint brush streaks, or all of them, or messy lines in the painting, or gaps in the floor. At least if I was doing it, you would. And if you went to go sell your home, the buyer, like it or not, will notice every single flaw in that DIY project and will not give it that added value. Next item, new windows or AC. I hear from home sellers all the time, well, we just put in new windows or we just installed a new AC. That should give me some value in the home. Well, yes, it makes your home more marketable to buyers. They love seeing a new roof or new windows or new AC. However, when it comes to an appraiser or monetary value add, it does not give you your full return on your investment. It's just a luxury marketable item for buyers. So yeah, it might get you more buyers and more offers for your home, but won't give you a return on investment. And then there's a big one. Okay, don't kill the messenger here, but it's solar panels. Yeah, solar panels don't give you the full return on value when you get them put on your roof. First, there's a difference between leased panels and owned panels. If you're leasing solar panels, you don't own them. So they're not gonna add any value to the home. If you're getting panels that you're buying and you own, that will give you some added value to the home. However, those panels do depreciate over time and can decrease approximately 9% annually in the value add to your home. But if you want to get solar panels because you want to reduce your carbon footprint, reduce your utility expenses, and you want it, by all means, I have solar panels. Do it. Okay, and then there's item number 4, a swimming pool. If you are thinking about putting in a swimming pool because you think it's going to add value into your home, don't do it. Swimming pools do not give you your return on investment. For example, swimming pools, when an appraiser looks at a home, will give it approximately a $10,000 to $15,000 value add onto the home, when you are realistically spending $20,000 to $50,000 to get it installed. So install a pool if you want to love it, swim in it, and have it for years and enjoy it. But if you're doing it just to add value, I would reconsider. So those are just 4 of many different home improvement items that do not add value. So if you're thinking about selling your home and you're wondering, what can we do to add value to our home and get top dollar if we want to sell it? Well, give us a call at the number below. We would be absolutely honored to come and meet with you and go through those items personally for your home. And in the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel because every Friday we put a new video out for you.